Southern Arkansas University, and your UAM Ball Weaver! At this time, we would like to thank our game day sponsor, Aikens Furniture, for their continued support of UAM Athletics. Representing Aikens Furniture at midcourt today is Kate Aiken, John Aiken, Susan Aiken, Mike Aiken, Lily Kopika, and Vinny Kopika. They are accompanied by UAM Athletic Director and Head Football Coach Hud Jackson,
who is presenting them with the
Southern Arkansas as the opening tip is up and going to be controlled by Southern Arkansas. Here comes some new riders into the set tip. They're working on getting off the hammer. Weevils open up in a man-to-man defense. Let's see it right side, get it down to Black. Trevia working in against Cole Anderson. Got away with a push-off. They're in the lane. Left hand shot up and in. Trevia and Black with the first 2 points in the ball game. Millrider has made it 2-0 here. They move into their first offensive possession. Millrider going to open up pass in for Cole Anderson. Too high. It's going to be stolen away by Southern Arkansas. And then Josh Gordon's going to tie the basketball up. And Weevils will get it back on the alternating possession. The Weevils will get it back, trailing 2-0. We've got just underway, played 45 seconds here in the first half. Denton will trigger it in, gets it in. Great Price. Price off the Santino out deep on the right wing. Mario back goes to the Price. Price drives baseline, dish it inside to Anderson. Anderson stripped of the basketball as he goes up with a shot. Here come the Mule Riders as they pick it up. Blake Rogers out front. For the Mule Riders takes it, goes down the right side of the line, puts it in the corner off to Rice for three. It will not go. Mule Riders get an offensive rebound. They'll flip it inside. Ball's going to be blocked from behind by Fantina, and he'll save it in bounds. Weevils get it back, trailing by two. 18-38, left to play first half. Isaac Jackson, off the Price, now to draw on the left wing, back to Jackson. Right side's going to get to Fantina on the perimeter. Pass past to Price, back to Jackson. Jackson steps inside the three-point line, shot up, no good. Rebound, Southern Arkansas brings it down. Rock Kreiner got the rebound for the Mule Riders. They leave it with Weiss out deep on the right wing. Weiss guarded by Jackson. There's a three-point shot put up and good. That's going to be Blake Rogers with the three of the Mule Riders. A quick start, 5-0 lead. Just under 18 minutes to play now in the first half. Weevils looking for their first field goal out of the game. To Jackson, Jackson, back right side. Josh Denton fires a quick three. This one's off the mark, no good. Rebound comes up to Southern Arkansas. That's going to be Chris Weiss down there. Weiss gives it up to Rogers. He'll fire the three again. It won't go. Price will pull down a rebound for the Bowlers. Weiss staying a man-to-man. Kenner Kukalia gets a check in for the Bowlers. His first opportunity. 17-20 to play in the half. 4-5 half at Jackson across the lane. Gets it out to Fantina for three, and it's good. Mario puts the Weevils on the board. It's 5-3 now. It was 17-05 left to play before here in the first half. Ryder for Southern Arkansas. Gave it up there to Black. Now back to Schreiner again. Back to Black on the baseline. Black driving in against Isaac. Gets it outside. Three-point shot on the way. Too hard off the back of the rim. The ball's going to go out of bounds off of Ray Price. And they stay with Southern Arkansas with 16:44 to play in the first half. 5-3. Mule Riders have the basketball and the lead. Cooper Leah is going to check in. Cole Anderson will get a breather. Mule Riders set to trigger it in there in the dead man's corner, right in front of the UAM bench in the corner. And they throw it away. Ray Price comes up with his basketball. Price brings it down. He gets it to Jackson. Jackson spots for three. It's a top of the circle. No good. Wow. Rebound comes off to Mule Riders. Mule Riders carried ahead by Hammond. Gregory Hammond. Guarded by Josh Gitton. They go outside out of Black. McCabian. Going in against Cooper Leah, dishes it off inside. Shot put up, no good. Rebound on the floor. Finally picked up by the Weevils. Denton out there ahead to Jackson. Jackson back to Denton. They give it up to Fantina. Set up in the half court offense. Ray Price out deep on the left wing. Denton swing it right side to Jackson. Jackson back over to Fantina. Long three-pointer put up by Denton with no good. Rims out. Southern Arkansas has the board. 5-3. Mule Riders lead it. They drive, go into the lane. Shot put up. Good. Joe Cooper with a rebound. Weevils with numbers down the floor. Fantina spots for three. Fantina! Second three of the game. And the Weevils have their first lead at 6-5. Comes with 15 and a half minutes left to play here in the first half. Southern Arkansas, Brock Kreiner running the point. Out front. He's going to give it up to Black. Black back to Kreiner. Now hands it off to Rogers. Rogers in the corner to Kreiner. He'll try to penetrate the lane. He'll call a whistle and a foul on John Ray Price for reaching around. That'll be his first personal. That'll take us to our first timeout of the ballgame. 15-12 to play in the half. It's 6-5. Weevils up by one. We're back in just a moment. Basketball out of the timeout. On the floor for the Wheels is Price, Cooperia, Denton, Fantina, and Jackson. Shot put up by Southern Arkansas, and they did. Cooperia with a rebound for the Bull Weevil. UAM into the front court. Leading by one. 14:55 left to play here in the half. Fantina to Denton, back out on the wing. Wheelrider staying a man-to-man. They go to Jackson. Jackson takes it left side, off the glass, too hard, gets his own rebound. The follow, counted and one. Jackson got the basket to go, drew the contact. And the foul is going to go. Number five, that's Latravian Black, his first. Jackson at the line. 79% free throw shooter. First one's on the way off the back of the rim. No good. Hillriders have the rebound. They'll bring it up the floor. 8-5. Weevils lead it by three. Weevils lead by Weevils so far. Hillriders try to answer with a three on the other end. It won't go. And Jackson has a rebound for the Bull Weevils. They'll give it up to Ray Price, who'll bring it up the floor. Wheels on top by three, 14-15, after play and a half. Price to Fantina, now to Jackson. Isaac takes the dribble, gets it in the corner. Mario for three, Fantina's shot won't go. Rebound comes down to Chris White. White, they try to push it over. Going down the corner to a turnover against the Mule Riders. The Wheels are going to get it back with just under 14 to play in the game. In the half, make it 8-5. Weevils on top by three. Price to Fantina, right side to Jackson. Jackson will turn around the horn, go out of left wing, now to Denton. Josh is it back to Jackson, for the right side to Fantina. Jackson, go to the screen, they go to Price. Price in the lane, to Cooperia for the team. Authority, and the Weevils lead it by five. 10-5 now here in the early going. 13:25 left to play. In the half. Black will fire a 14-foot jumper. It's good. Latravian Black. He's left in there. Cooperia didn't contest it. He'll get the trigger on it. 10-7. Weevil still on top by three. He approached 13 minutes to play in the half. Fantina. That pass goes to Britton. Just outside the three-point line at the elbow. Back out to Fantina. 5 seconds to shoot. Fantina fires a contested three. It got rimmed. Cooperia got the rebound and threw it away. Now the officials are going to say it hit the rim. It did. One official thought it was a shot clock violation. The other two came in and corrected it. It'll be Southern Arkansas basketball.
No stopping
violation. 12:46 left to play in the half. Weevils lead it by 3, 10-7. Both teams have led by as many as 5 here in the early going. Southern Arkansas in the front court. Jerry Carroway just checked in. He plays the point for Southern Arkansas. They give it up inside. They run to C.J. Ray. Ray misses a layup. Black gets the rebound. He'll go back up with a shot and put it in. Adrian Black, he's got 6 of their 9 points. He'll ride his quarter within 1. 10-9 now. Denton for the Weevil. Off to Price to Jackson on the left wing. Back up top to Denton. Back to Fantina. 10 to shoot. They get it to Jackson. Jackson to the elbow. Back out top to Fantina. They go inside to Kupalia. Spin move on the baseline. Gets it to Denton coming along. Denton shot is blocked. A whistle and a foul called on the putback. It's going to be against Southern Arkansas. That's going to go on to Travian Black. Man, that is his second personal foul. Second team foul. Well, and we got another timeout on the floor. With 11:55 to play in the half, it's 10-9. Weevils lead it by 1. We're back after this timeout. Stillman Fieldhouse, the Weevils lead it by 1, 10-9. Second media timeout, 11:55 left to play here in the first half. Neil Riders, 4 of 13 from the floor, it's 31%, 1 of 5 from 3-point land, 20%. The Weevils, 4 of 11, 36%, and 2 of 7 from 3-point land, 28%. At the line out of the timeout, Josh Denton. And he'll make the first free throw. This is Josh's first point to the ball game. Makes it 11-9. Josh with one more second. Rebounding's even at 8 apiece in the first 8 minutes of basketball. Mule Riders with it, down by 3. They'll have it in the front court. They run to the left side, get it off C.J. Ray for 3. His shot won't go. An offensive rebound, a putback. Shot blocked, and the ball's loose on the floor. Scramble for it, and Denton comes out of there with it. Good hustle by the Weevils. Edwin Lewis checked in at the timeout, so you got Lewis, Denton, Fantina, Anderson back into the game, and Isaac Jackson on the floor for the Weevils. Jackson. To Fantina, now to Denton on the right wing. Pin to shoot now for the Weevils. Get it to Fantina. Had an open look at a 3. Go to Jackson, 5 seconds. Jackson across the lane, outside Denton for 3. It's off the mark, no good. Rebound, controlled by Southern Arkansas. Coming out of there with it, C.J. Ray. Ray going to give it up out front to Carroway. Carroway leaves it with Schreider. Schreider down the left corner goes. Rogers will take it inside the paint. Right-handed hook shot up. No good. Rebound. Bo Weevils have it. As Cole Anderson pulls down the rebound for the Bo Weevils. 12-9. Weevils on top. 10:35 left to play in the half. Lewis gives it up to Jackson. Jackson to Anderson. Back to Fantina. Even on the perimeter. Mule Riders staying a man-to-man. Fantina will make up Jackson for 3. Shot won't go. Anderson with an offensive rebound. Has it knocked out of his hand. It's on the floor. Picked up. Knocked away by Denton. Picked up by Anderson. Weevils get it back.
Shot clock will reset to 28 seconds.
Not playing. Reset the shot clock.
Still Weevils basketball.
Reset it to 28 seconds. All right. 10-14 to play in the half. Weevils will have 28 on the shot clock, leading 12-9. 10-14 left to play here in the first half. Edwin Lewis will control the point, get it off now on the right side to Jackson. So the left side to Anderson, to Fantina, with the way to get it. Now a whistle. Got a hold on to Anderson underneath the basket. That'll be his first, third team foul against the Bulldogs. Weevils get a fresh 20 on the shot clock. They'll inbound it with 10:03 to play in the half, leading by 3. 12-9. Jackson takes it baseline, out front to Fantina. Open look at a 3 off the top of the circle. Goes in. Hit the back of the rim. Really high. Third 3 in the game for Mario Fantina. And the Weevils lead it by 6. 15-9. It out of bounds. It'll stay with the Mule Riders. Underneath their own basket on the baseline. They'll inbound. Looks like Caraway will trigger the inbound. Jerry Caraway gets it in on the right side over Chris Weiss. Off top with Rogers. Weevils stay on the man to man. Rogers driving against Jackson. Goes in for the baseline. Took it off the glass. Good. Blake Rogers, his first two-pointer. He's got 5 points. It's 15-11 now. Weevils on top by 4. We approach 9:15 left to play here in the first half. Edwin Lewis at the top of the key. This is a Denton back to Lewis. Denton, Lewis fires a quick 3. It's no good. There's Denton with an offensive rebound. Gets his man in the air. The putback won't go. The follow's no good. And now a rebound by Southern Arkansas. Riders have it coming into the front court, down by 4. Under 9 to play here in the half. Blake Rogers here for the Mule Riders. Got away with a push-off, takes it inside the lane, thrower there is no good. There's Josh Nugget Fantina with a rebound. Mario pulls down the rebound. We will still lead by 4, 15-11. 8.5 minutes to play here in the first half. Jackson. It up to Fantina, Fantina to Lewis, back to Jackson. And Lewis ran into Jackson, and knocked him off balance. Unforced turnover by your own team. 8:23 to play here in the first half. Tamara Kupalia will check in. Cole Anderson sits down. Got this, Josh Denton is going to sit down, and Walter Covington will check in now for the Bull Weevils. We've got Fantina, Covington, Lewis, Kupalia, and Price on the floor of the Bull Weevils. Southern Arkansas gets it inside the lane, turn around, right-handed hook shot up and in good by CJ Williams. 15-13, Weevils lead cut to 2 as we go under 8 minutes left to play in the half. Fantina. About the 3, pulled it down, swing it right side over the clock. Left side now to Lewis. Lewis looking inside, trying to find Kupalia. Out to Fantina, off the screen. For the fourth 3 in the game. He's got 12 of the Weevils' 18 points. It puts UAM back on top by 5. Mulrath, drive, baseline, kick it in the corner. Out front it comes to Black. For 3, a shot won't go. Offensive rebound kept alive by Hammond. He'll back up. Fire a 3, shot no good. Now the Weevils have it. An air ball put up. The fans here let them know about it. Weevils on top by 5 with the basketball here in the front court. This is Covington. Fantina off to Lewis, right wing. Top of Keith Covington. Now to Price, Ray. Takes the dribble, goes inside the left wing, or left elbow make it. Goes up an unbalanced shot, offered shot, misses. Rebound Southern Arkansas has it. Going coast to coast with it, it's going to be Gregory. And it comes up against good. 18-15. Beatles lead by 3. 6:38 left to play here in the half, in the first half. Weevils in the basketball, 17. Off the stand to Lewis. Lewis out to Ray Price. Left corner, Covington, open three. Shot no good, rebound, Southern Arkansas. Newland is putting up the floor. Carroll moves it outside for Hammond for three, and it's good. Gregory Hammond. He's got five now. We're tied for the first time. 18-18, long tie. 6:05 left to go. We've had one tie, one lead change so far here in the half. We're going to 6 minutes left to go. Weevils with the basketball. Edmund Lewis looking inside for Cooper Leon. Hadn't been able to get it to him. Weevils having to try and rely on the outside shooting as Edmund Lewis picks up the shot. It hits the side of the backboard. Comes off and the Mule Riders will have it. Down the floor quickly. Chris Lewis. The three is good. Three threes in the ball game by Southern Arkansas. And they have the lead again. 21-18 now. 25 left to play in the half. Weevils with it. Price off to Covington. Walker gives it up to Evan Lewis. Now to Fantina. To Price. Price penetrates in the lane. Took it outside. Evan Lewis for three. It's off the mark. No good. Ray Price with the follow. He goes up. He is hammered. And he'll get through the line and shoot two. There's a foul. He's going to go against Chris White. His first fourth team foul. With 5:09 remaining in the half, it's 21-18. Southern Arkansas has the lead. We got a timeout on the floor before we shoot free throws. We'll be back with more UAM basketball after this timeout. Southern Arkansas leads it by three. The Mule Riders, 9 of 24, it's 38%. The 3 of 10 from shooting threes, it's 30%. And they have not been to the free throw line. The Weevils, 6 of 21 in the ball game. That's going to be 29%. Okay, 4 three-pointers, all of them by Mario Valentina, 4 of 15 shooting threes. And the Weevils are 2 of 3 from the free throw line, 67%. 15 rebounds for the Bull Weevils, 15 for Southern Arkansas. At the free throw line, it's going to be Ray Price for UAM. His first free throw is on the way, and it is good. Going to make it 21-19. Can pull the Weevils back to within one. Bounces around, comes off the rim, no good. Neil Rogers have it coming the other way. We go under 5 minutes left to play in the half. Southern Arkansas, front court, Gregory Hammond with his dribble. Moves it up out front, Weiss for three, it will not go. Rebound, Price pulls it down for the Bull Weevils. Ray Price, Josh Denton, Cameron Cooperlea, Isaac Jackson, and Walter Covington on the floor for UAM. Jackson, the Price over here on the right wing. The Covington, top of the key, they swing it left side, and out of Denton. Gives it to Jackson. Jackson penetrates, goes in the lane. Fadeaway jumper from eight won't go. Rebound. Looks like CJ Ray touched it last. And the Weevils are going to get it back. Trailing by two, UAM will get it back with 4:28 left to play. Mario Fantina will check back in. Walter Covington will get a breather. Ray Price triggers it in, gets it into Fantina. Josh out front. Josh back to Fantina. Fantina penetrates. High arching shot off the glass, no good, but there is Isaac Jackson to kick it in.
But it's a ball in the basket.
Isaac gets the basket and we're tied. 21 all, our second tie of the first half with 4 minutes left to play. In the half, this 7 Arkansas, Chris White. Give it up outside now to Hammonds. Hammonds fires a quick three. It won't go. Rebound kept alive. Southern Arkansas. Schreiner inside. Shot follow. No good. The tip put back up and in. Good by Gregory Hammonds. Too many opportunities for the New Riders up top. 23-21. They're on top by two. 3.5 minutes to play before half. Isaac Jackson with it for the Weevils. The Fantina out of Price. Price at the left wing. As they go further on the left side to Fantina. Swing back around the horn on the right side. The Jackson. Jackson goes down in the lane. Got his man on the floor. He's going to be fouled as he goes up for the shot. Couldn't get it to fall. And he'll get to go to the free throw line and shoot a couple of free throws. Foul. We'll go on Chris White. But we got a timeout on the floor with a minute 15 left to play before halftime. It's 23-21. Southern Arkansas leads it. We're back in a moment. Arkansas 10 of 28, 36%. The Weevils are 7 of 24, 29%. UAM with 4 3-pointers, Southern Arkansas with 3. Foul was on the floor. My apologies. The Weevils are going to inbound on the baseline. The 3:18 to play before half. Blake Price has it stolen away. The double team out there. Down the floor with a tomahawk slam. Jesse Davis for the wheel rider. Gives them a 4-point lead. Turnover against the Weevils is turnover number 4. Jackson. Looking ahead to Fantina, now to Price. Price to Denton. Denton back to Price. Off to Fantina to Jackson. Jackson drives, goes all the way in. His shot blocked. Taken out of the air by Southern Arkansas. Gregory Hammond. He'll go coast to coast. Misses the layup. A whistle and a foul against Southern Arkansas for coming over the back. On the rebound. The foul is going to go against who? It's going to go against Southern Arkansas. Jesse Davis. That's his first personal. Only the 16 fouls. So neither team in the bonus yet with 2:32 to play before halftime. Real route is up by 4. Weevils need a basket. They're tripping in the front court. To get out. Denton, to Price, to Jackson in the corner, to Fantina. Couldn't get open for the 3. 8 seconds to shoot on the shot clock. Price penetrates, goes in the lane. Left-handed running jumper, no good. And now a whistle and a foul called against the Mule Runner. The foul is going to go against Gregory Hammond. That's going to put somebody at the free throw line for the bowler. We're going to put Cole Anderson at the line for UAM.
Cole Anderson.
Anderson will go to the line. Edwin Lewis will check in. Ray Price is going to get a breather now. It's 25-21. Mule Riders lead it by 4. Cole looking for his first point to the ball game. He'll be shooting the 1-1. First one down the road. Good. Cole makes it 25-22. Weevils trail by three. Still got 2:11 left to play before halftime. Anderson steps out to the line. High arching free throw is up. It won't go, and the Mule Riders pull it out of it. 3-point ball game. Mule Riders with the lead in the basketball. They work it in the front court. Caraway gives it up out front there to CJ Ray. Ray for three for right. Everybody good. Fantina gets the rebound for the ball. Under 2 minutes left to play now in the half. Weevils. Lewis gives it up to Jackson. Jackson off the Fantina. Fantina to Denton. Ball on the left wing. Top of the key, they're swinging. Right side on the wing to Edwin Lewis. Lewis back to Fantina. Riders. They in a man to man. Here goes Jackson driving right down the lane. Gets it up. This is Jackson with six. And the Weevils quarter within one. 25-24. Mule Riders take it down the floor. Gives it up to Caraway. Caraway back out top to Slayer. He'll drive. Penetrate into the paint. Throws it away. Fantina saves it inbounds. The Weevils get it back with a chance to take the lead. 25-24. Under a minute now left to play before halftime. Lewis. Lewis gives it up to Fantina. Off to Denton. Out here on the perimeter, then tried to drive the basket. Seven to shoot. Lewis lost a handle on it going in the lane. Gonna be out of bounds. Oh, Edwin Lewis turnover against the Bowling. Turnover number five against UAM. Coach Chad Tapp wants a timeout with 48 seconds left to go before half. It's 25-24. Weevils down by one. We'll take a break with them and be back in just a moment. Timeout, 25-24. Weaver's down by one. Mule Riders are going to throw it away. UAM gets it back. And there's about 8 seconds difference between shot clock and game clock. And again, they stop play to see where the shot clock should be. Stoppage in play. It says 34.3 seconds left. They call it a 30-second timeout was called. 25-24, we'll keep it right here. Weevils are down by a point. They've got a chance to take the lead. It's going to be about 8 seconds difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Mario Fantina's got four threes in the ball game. Mule Riders have three threes. But Fantina's the only Weevil to hit a three. He's got 12. Isaac Jackson has 6 points in the first half. 2 points for Cooper Lee and 1 point for Ray Price and 1 point for Cole Anderson. Two for Josh Denton from the free throw line. All right, Weevils will have it in front of the Southern Arkansas bench. Edward Lewis, Josh Denton, Mario Fantina, Cole Anderson, Isaac Jackson on the floor. Anderson gives it up to Lewis. 17 on the shot clock, 23 on the game clock. Denton with a dribble, picks it up, goes right side to Lewis. Lewis, ball across to a pass, trying to get it in the corner to Jackson. Almost stolen away. Anderson comes up with a loose basketball, puts the shot up, no good. Falls it back on the board. Great hustle by Cole Anderson. Not give up, and that'll give the Weevils back the lead. Mule Riders with a three at the buzzer. It's no good. We're going to go into halftime with the Weevils. Score. Don't go anywhere. We got our halftime show for coming. Halftime show coming up for you right after these from the free throw line, 57%. Rebounding, Southern Arkansas with 20, UAM with 18. Both teams have 6 offensive, 14 defensive for Southern Arkansas, 12 for UAM. 5 turnovers apiece for each squad. So that's got to be looking good for the Weevils. We go down and look. 5 turnovers have resulted in 4 points for each team. Points in the paint, Southern Arkansas with 14, UAM with 8 second chance points. UAM with 8. They've turned those 6 offensive rebounds into 8 points, while Southern Arkansas 6 offensive rebounds have only generated 4 second chance points. Let the Mill Riders lead in the fast break category 7-3. We are at halftime. It is 26-25. The Weevils with a 1-point lead over the Mule Riders. We'll take a break. We'll come back and look at individual scoring for you when we return in just a moment.
Thank you.
26-25. The Weevils lead it by one here at halftime. Looking at the individual numbers for you. First of all, for Southern Arkansas, they're led in scoring here in the first half. And Gregory Hamlin played almost 13 minutes. He got 7 points, 5 offensive rebounds for him. And then 6 points for the Fabian Black. Black got into foul trouble. He picked up a couple of personal fouls there early in the ballgame. He only played 8 minutes of the first half. He's got 6 points. And then it's 5 points for Blake Rogers. 3 points for Chris Reed. And 2 points apiece for C.J. Ray. And for Jesse Davis. For the Boat Weevils, the story's been Mario Fantina. He went 4 of 7 from beyond the arc. 12 points here in the first half for Mario. All of them coming from three-point land. Isaac Jackson had 6 points. He played almost 17 minutes of the first half. It's 3 points for Cole Anderson. 2 points apiece for Josh Denton and Trimmer Kupalia. And 1 point in the ballgame for Ray Price. Edwin Lewis did not score. Walter Covington did not score there in the first half. The Weevils lead it here at halftime, 26-15 our score. Earlier tonight, the Blossoms fell to the Lady Mule Riders. 76-63 was the final in that one. Don't forget, we're on the road starting Thursday. We'll travel out to Shawnee, to, Bethany, Oklahoma. We'll be taking on Southern Nazarene there in Bethany, Oklahoma. And then on Saturday, we'll be back toward Arkansas in Shawnee, Oklahoma, to take on Oklahoma Baptist. Thursday's ball games are at 5:30 and 7:30. Saturday's ball games will be at 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock. And of course, we'll have the broadcast for you right here on KHPM 93.7 FM, your home of UAM Sports. So, we're forward to making the trip out there, bringing the broadcast back to you here all over Southeast Arkansas. 26-25 our score here at the half. We'll take another break and be back with more at halftime in just a moment. Southern Arkansas. The Mule Riders came in with a record of 8-2 in conference play. The Weevils 1-9 coming in. So, Weevils leading the win. They need to get back on the track for a chance at home for either way. Next thing to do at home, and then you got a couple of tough games on the road coming up this week. Short week, three games in 6 days. So you got four games in 7 days. We played last Saturday. All the teams have to do it. All the teams around the conference are playing tonight as well. This is called Rivalry Monday. Southern Arkansas and UAM with a long-standing tradition as a rivalry. I believe tonight is Washington and Henderson going at it. Of course, they're right across the road. And then you have here in Arkansas, you have Arkansas Tech and Hardy, the closest schools around. With rivalry night all across the conference. It hasn't let us down any at all. 26-25 our score, a 1-point ball game. We've had three lead changes and two ties here in the first 20 minutes of basketball. Biggest lead by either team, 5 for Southern Arkansas. Biggest lead for UAM is 6 there in the first half. We're going to take one final timeout. We'll come back with the start of the second half for you here from Stillman Fieldhouse. When we return in just a moment. UAM with a 1-point lead as we get set to start the second half. And we're the original starting five.
All right, Weevils fans, we're in for a great second half. Let's make some noise and welcome back our Weevils!
And Cole Anderson will start for the Bull Weevils. Looks like Southern Arkansas is going to start their original starting five as well. Chris Weiss, Blake Rogers, Jacoby Block, Gregory Hammond, and Brock Schreiner on the floor. Start the second half. Quiet. Bring it out front to Mike Rogers. Rogers back from the right side. Gives it up in the right corner. Going to be the Black. Black drives. Can't get a shot off. Keeps it over the left corner for Blake Rogers for three. And it's good. Four of your riders open up. A 2-point lead here to start the second half. That'll be our fourth lead change of the ball game. 28-26. Weevils. Looking at this man-to-man defense by Southern Arkansas. Price moves it out front to Jackson. Isaac goes around the screen from Anderson. Just double-teamed. He takes it back out front to Price. Trying to drive, has it stripped away, stolen by Southern Arkansas. Schreiner comes up with a loose basketball. 19 minutes left to play in the ball game. There's a feed inside the Black Pack. Puts it up a little good for Southern Arkansas. The favorite in Black. The Neal Riders have scored five unanswered here to open up a four-point lead. To start the second half. 18:44 to play in the game. Ray Price off to Fantina. Fantina looking inside, trying to get it to Anderson. Covering up pretty good. Here's Denton. Goes baseline. Denton goes all the way to the basket. Gets the ball.
Denton.
4 points in the game for him. It's 30 to 28. He was down by two. Hillwell with a basketball. Very high. Out front to Octavian Black. Black drives with a dribble into the lane. They kick it outside again to Blake Rogers. He passed up the three there. Back in the corner goes to Black. Ball's going to be knocked out of bounds. Last touch by Coleman Anderson. With 6 seconds on the shot clock, Southern Arkansas will inbound right in front of their own bench. Leading by two, 30 to 28. To get it in. Get it in to Weiss. 3 seconds. Weiss, it drives into the corner. Fires a three as the shot clock is winding down and nails it. Chris Weiss off the dribble into the corner. He has 6 points. No out of eight. They call it a two-pointer. He's got a foot on the line over there in the fourth quarter from the broadcast position. Weevils front court. 17:30 left to play in the ballgame. 4-point ball game. Southern Arkansas leads it twice. They go to Anderson inside the lane. He gets it with a two-handed slam. Got the slam on home and the dunk. It's 32-30. Southern Arkansas up by two. They're working around the perimeter. Weevils stay on the home defense. Latavian Black backing in against Cole Anderson. Anderson's got to pick up the foul. They're really pushing and shoving. It's going to be the first on Cole. His first team foul against UAM. 17:09 to play in the game. Hill Riders are going to inbound it on the baseline. They get it in to Hammond. Hammond for three. It's in and out. No good. Mario Cartina collects the rebound for the Bulls. Well, I'm going to here in the front court with under 17 to play now in the ballgame. Jackson off the Fantina to Denton. Turn it right side to Ray Price. Price at top of the key. Now to Jackson. Isaac makes the dribble. Goes into the lane to the elbow in the corner to Price. Almost threw it away. Here's another foul away from the basket. Black and Cole Anderson really pushing against one another. They're going to call Black for this foul. That's going to be his third personal. First team foul against the Bulldogs. His third personal against Latavian Black. The Weevils will get a fresh 20 on the shot clock. They're going to inbound on the baseline underneath their own bucket with 16:39 to play. 32-30, Neil Riders with a two-point lead. Anderson gets the feed just outside the lane, draws the double team, has it knocked away. Out of his hand, stolen by Southern Arkansas, and they're going to throw it away. Give it right back. Josh Denton comes up with a loose basketball. Denton to Price. Price drives, penetrates the paint, kick it outside. Fantina, open look at a three, in and out, no good. Anderson got the rebound, hits it back up. He's got 7 points, and we've got a tie ball game at 32-32. We go under 16 minutes to play. Hill Riders, Weiss, backs up, fade away three from 22 feet out and hit it. A foot on the line with a two-pointer here. 34-32. Is on top by two with 15:40 to play in the game. Price, Anderson to Jackson out top of the circle. And he'll work it. There's a dribble around the screen. Gets it to Anderson again inside. Anderson goes up. His shot is blocked. Taken out of the air by Southern Arkansas. Anderson thought he was fouled. There's a three-pointer put up by Rogers. In and out. No good. Rebound. Going to be a mound. It's 15-12 to play in the game. It's 34-32 Southern Arkansas with a 2-point lead. We'll be back in just a moment. Southern Arkansas taking a 2-point lead here back here in the third, second half. It was 26-25. Weevils had a 1-point lead at halftime. They've outscored us 10-6 to start the second half. 15 minutes, 12 seconds left to go. Here in the second half, Southern Arkansas, 4 out of 6, 2 of 4 from the beyond the arc. It's 50%. Ball game, they're shooting 41%. UAM in the second half, 3 of 5, 0 of 1 from beyond the arc, shooting 36% from the floor in the game. The Eagles have it out of the timeout. We're going to 15 to play. Santina, Pupa Leah's on the floor, Jackson, Denton, and Price. The inside, Isaac Jackson goes in, the one shot up, no good, he's fouled. Foul going to go against Southern Arkansas. They put Isaac at the free throw line. Foul is going to go against Jesse Davis. His second personal, second team. Isaac has got 6 points in the ball game. He's 0 for 1, making 1 for 2 as he makes that free throw. He can tie the ball game with the next free throw. Isaac.
21-12.
Tied the fourth tie of the ball game, second tie of the half. Had four lead changes and four ties, and now a whistle and a foul called against the bowling was way bright out there in the front court. The second on Ray, that's second person. Comes with 14:40 left to play in the game. Edwin Lewis will check in for the Boll Weevils now. We're all tied at 34-34. Right, set the screen out there for Schreiner. Schreiner gives up out front to C.J. Ray. Back out front to Rogers. Back out front to Ray. Ray. They give and go. We go inside. Shot put up and in. Good by Jesse Davis. He got behind the defense. Allowed the pass over to him. 36-34. Worldwide is on top by two. Denton gives it up to Lewis. Lewis back to Fantina, out of Jackson. Jackson to Denton. Josh drives, goes into the paint. Fingertip rolls it, won't go in. But a whistle and a foul is going to be called against Southern Arkansas. And the foul is going to go on Blake Rogers. That is his first. And that's going to put Josh Denton on the free throw.
First personal foul.
Josh Denton at the line. He's 2 for 2 in the game. An 83% free throw shooter on the year makes the first one. Makes it 36-35. Weevils. Second free throw for Denton is on the way. Tied at 36. 15 minutes left to play exactly in the game. As Ray Price checks back in, Mario Pantina's going to get a breather. Here comes the Mill Riders down the floor. Give the ball right back to the Boll Weevils. 13:54 left to play. All tied at 36. Weevils should take the lead. Just dipping to the front court. Jackson. Denton to Lewis. Back to Jackson. Right side to Ray Price. Weevils looking for Supalia down inside. That's front him with double teaming him on the backside with help. Jackson penetrates, goes into the paint. Little turnaround jump is good. The Weevils have regained the lead at 38-32. They're 36, their first lead here in the second half. It doesn't take Southern Arkansas long to tie it up as Jesse Davis gets it inside. He'll put it in. That's a good. They're all tied at 38. Weevils with the basketball. They're going to 13 to play in the game. Ray Price. On the left wing, takes the dribble to the free throw line, gets it outside Denton. Denton spots up for three. It's short, no good. Rebound comes off to Southern Arkansas. The Mule Riders. Jerry Caraway down the floor. Takes the dribble in the lane. Fingertip one up, no good. Foley has the rebound. Ray Price gets it out to Edmund Lewis. UAM's going to get it back. All tied at 38. Denton. The Price, right side to Edwin Lewis. Lewis, back to Isaac Jackson. Jackson again, penetrates, goes around the
Isaac
the Weevils have regained the lead. 40-38, 12:08 left to play. A three-pointer on the way by Southern Arkansas. Will not go. Offensive rebound kept alive by Davis. They're kicking outside here. C.J. Ray goes in. Spin move. Shot up. No good. A foul call to get Josh. Josh will pick up the foul for the Bowling Ball. 11:58 to play in the game. We've got a timeout on the floor. UAM leads it 40-38. We'll be back in just a moment. Weevils with a two-point lead. They've outscored Southern Arkansas 14-13 here in the second half. New Riders are 6-10, 60% from the floor here in the second half. UAM 5-8, 62%. Wow. Southern Arkansas with one three-pointer. UAM with none for the ball game. Both teams have four three-pointers. UAM is 4-17. Southern Arkansas is 4-17 from beyond the arc. Out of the timeout at the free throw line for Southern Arkansas is going to be C.J. Ray. And he'll make the first one. First free throws of the ball game for Southern Arkansas. Coming here with 11:58 to play in the second half. Second free throw down the way, and it is good. But we've got a tie ball game again at 40. It's going to be a seventh tie of the game. We've had five lead changes. Under 12 to play. Here we go with the basketball. Edmund Lewis, Ray Price, Isaac Jackson, Timber Kupalia, and Josh Denton on the floor. Jackson penetrates, kicks it right corner. Ray Price. Ray, his first field goal. He's got 4 points in the game, and the Weevils go on top, and they force a turnover. Southern Arkansas throws it away. Ray Price came up with a loose basketball. UAM's biggest lead in the second half, too, at 3, 43-40. Wheel Riders' biggest lead has been four here in the second half. Edwin Lewis outside to Jackson. Jackson cut off at the elbow. Gets it outside there to Edwin Lewis. Lewis trying to go inside Anderson. Ball knocked away. Stolen by the Mule Riders down the floor. Caraway for three. It's good. A whistle away from the basketball. They'll count the basket. And the basket's going to be good by Caraway. And then the foul was underneath the basket. There was some pushing and shoving going on. So they call the foul on. Going to give it back to Southern Arkansas, it looks like. They'll put 20 on the shot clock. Foul goes against Kupalia.
The foul was number 36.
All tied at 43 all. 10:55 left to play in the ball game. Mule Riders get it back. Another three on the way. Will not go, but an offensive rebound. Chased down by Chris White. In the corner it goes. Left side. CJ Ray for three. It's no good. There's Josh Denton going high to get a rebound for the Bulldogs. All tied at 43. 10.5 minutes to play. Jackson goes to Anderson. Anderson in the low blocks. Looking, he'll back his way in. Tries to muscle his way up. Has it knocked out of his hands and stolen. Knocked away by Black. Down the floor to get it ahead to Hammond. Hammond left side of the lane. Shot no good. Rebound, Bulweevil. As Ray Price will get it. Price almost lost the handle on it. Gets it back. He'll bring it here in the front court. Get it over on the right wing. Jackson now to Price. We're going to 10 to play. All tied at 43. Price Jackson in the paint. Running, floating, jumping from 8. No good, but he's going to be fouled. And a foul on CJ Ray. Ray's going to pick up his first personal. The 15th foul against the Mule Riders. Nice Jackson going to get to the free throw. Isaac with 12 points in the ball game. He's 2 out of 3 from the free throw line here in this ball game. First one is up, and it is good. Checking back into the game for Southern Arkansas is going to be Blake Rogers. CJ Ray will sit down. Jackson with one more free throw to go can give the Weevils back a 2-point lead, and he does. Now 4 out of 5 can give him 14 points on the evening. Weevils lead at 45-43. 3:48 to play in the game. Rogers with it for Southern Arkansas. Back to White. White to the elbow. Gets it back outside. Caraway for three. It's good. Gary Caraway, his second three of the game. Both of them here in the second half. And it's a 1-point lead for the Mule Riders, 46-45, our sixth lead change. We will go to Anderson, back outside, Santina for three. It's good. His fifth three of the game, Mario Santina. Nails a three. Mules are up by two. It is 48-46, 9:16 to play in the game, a timeout call. We'll take the break with them and be back in just a moment. The Weevils are up by two. Fantina hits a three there. It's be his fifth three of the ball game. UAM right now shooting 6 of 19 from beyond the arc at 32%. Neil Riders are 6 of 21 from beyond the arc. For the ball game, Neil Riders shooting 41%, UAM 42. What a close one we got going here. 8 ties and 7 lead changes so far in the ball game. Biggest lead to UAM has been 3 in the second half. Biggest lead to the Neil Riders has been 4. Southern Arkansas will have it out of the timeout. They'll have it in the front court. Rodell Loach and Latravian Black. Black backing his way in against Anderson. Goes up with a shot, no good. Anderson gets the rebound for the Bull Weevils. Under 9 minutes to play in the game. Weevils up by 2 with the basketball. Here in the front court, Price. Off to Denton, back to Jackson. Left side, that's where it's on 10. That top of the key over the right side. Now, Price. To Jackson. Jackson takes the left hand dribble, goes down to the paint, puts it off the glass here.
That basket is given number 12, Isaac Jackson.
He's got 16 in the ball game, and the Weevils are up by 4. That's their biggest lead here in the second half. Matches Southern Arkansas' biggest lead in the second half. Blake Rogers, they give it up out front to Rice. Rice with a black, right down south, goes inside, gets in the lane. Puts it in the corner, left side to Hammond for 3, and it's good. Gregory Hammond. Gonna give him 10 points. He's in double figures. Makes it 50-49. Weevils up by 1. They go under 8 minutes left to play in the ballgame. Denton to Jackson. To Fantina back to Denton. On the right side now. Ray Price. Price. Dribble, penetrates to the elbow, and gives it up to Jackson. Jackson off the dribble, goes down in the lane. Good.
And number 12,
Isaac Jackson. Going all over the baseline and the glass, putting it up. Going to give him 18 points in the game, and it's 52-49. Weevils up by 3. 7.5 minutes past the play. Caraway for the Neil Riders. Goes to Blake Rogers. Rogers goes into the paint. Throws up a scoop shot. Wanted a foul call. Nothing there. Weevils have it coming the other way. Get a hand to Denton. Out of Jackson. Off to Fantina. Ray Price looking at it on the right wing. Back to Jackson again. Jackson has opened up the lane for him. And now he gets this one up. Going to be the Ray Price. He'll drive the right side of the lane. They call a whistle on him. For an illegal screen on Cole Anderson. It'll be his second personal. Team foul number 4. Team foul number 5. He's a team in the bonus yet. We've got a timeout on the floor. It's 52-49. Weevils lead it by 3. We're back in just a moment. The Weevils lead it by 3. Without a score in the second half, 26-24. Weevils led at halftime, 26-25. So we're doing everything right there. Weevils are now 18 of 40, 45% from the floor. Southern Arkansas, 20 of 49, that's 41%. Rebounding, Weevils have a slight edge there, 26-24. Both teams with 8 offensive rebounds. Weevils with 12 second chance points, and that's huge. Against the Southern Arkansas team. All right, 6:49 to play in the ball game. Southern Arkansas will have it out of the timeout. They're working to Caraway. Rogers back to Caraway. Open look at a 3. It won't go. Ray Price is going to chase down the rebound for the Bulldogs. Ray Price, Cole Anderson, Mario Fantina, Josh Denton, and Isaac Jackson on the floor for UAM. 6 and a half to play now. Back to Martina, back to Gooden, back to Price, back to Martina. Now Jackson. Jackson takes the dribble, penetrates, goes to the left elbow. Tries to throw it right side. It's going to be out of bounds. UAM threw it out of bounds and it went off the official. I would say it's UAM basketball. With 7 seconds on the shot clock. Weevils went down on the sideline. And they say it got deflected off of Southern Arkansas. So UAM will have it with 7 seconds on the shot clock. They went down on right in front of their own bench. Get it into Price. Ray. This is Ray Huffington. Twice. Gives the Weevils now a 5-point lead. That's their biggest lead of the game. 54-49. Just under 6 to play. Real right side. Looking into Black. A little Rogers left wing for 3. Good. Don't leave him alone. That's his third 3 of the game. The second of the second half, 54-52. Hillrider is just going to go away. There's 5.5 left to play again. Price to Jackson out on the right wing to Denton. Swing it over left side. That's 17. Out of Price again. Give it up to Jackson. Elbow. He'll penetrate down the right side of the lane. Fade away jumper from
Price. Isaac.
There's 20 points in the game. The Weevils back on top by 4. We go under 5 minutes left to play in the basketball game. Shot clock did not start. So, yeah. Some trouble with the shot clock tonight. They put 21 on it. Southern Arkansas will inbound in front of their own bench. Just under 5 minutes left to play in the basketball game. UAM stays in a man-to-man. Latravian Black got it at the elbow, gives it back up to Caraway. Caraway penetrates, goes inside of Black. Black can't handle it. It's going to be a turnover against the UAM. 8 turnovers in the ballgame for Southern Arkansas. 10 turnovers against UAM. The Weevils are going to get it back. Just under 5 to play, leading by 4, 56-52. UAM looking for the second win of conference play. Hillriders come in at 8-2. Denton off to Price, now back to Jackson. Isaac again, penetrates to the left elbow, keeps his dribble alive, backs it up on the rim. 8, 5 seconds to shoot. Santino for 3. It is good. Oh, my goodness. Mario Santino. 15 points, and the Weevils lead it by 7. That's their biggest lead. There's a drive inside. Caraway hit it the easy way up. Kind of quiet the crowd down a little bit. 59-54 now. The Weevils are dropped by 5 as we approach 4 minutes left to go in the game. Denton. To Jackson, to Fantina, off to Ray Price, back to Price, to Fantina, down to Jackson again, he penetrates, floater in the lanes, off the mark, this time no good, rebound comes away to Latravian Black to Southern Arkansas, Latravian, they give it up down the floor to Hammond, Hammond trying to drive, a whistle and a foul call against Josh Denton. That'll be the second personal on Josh. That'll be the 6th team foul. We need a team in the bonus. And we've got a timeout on the floor. 3:43 to play in the game. It's 59-54. Weevils lead by 5, and we're back in a moment.
Thank you.
to 54. The
all right, well, we look at it. I think you know exactly what time it is. It's time to go to UAM Weevils and make some noise.
UAM out rebounding them 27 to 25. Turnovers, 10 against UAM, 8 against Southern Arkansas. If UAM has tried to inbound it, Weevils are going to steal it away out of the timeout with 3:35 left to go in the game. Weevils with the basketball and a 5-point lead. Denton takes it out to Ivy Jackson. The price, left side to Fantina. Fantina now works at top of the key. Denton back to Price. Katie Jackson again. Left elbow extended. He'll drive into the paint. Fade away from 10, no good. Rebound, that ball goes out of bounds. And let's see, he passes it. Good hustle there on the rebound by Isaac Jackson. Weevils are going to get it back. They'll have a fresh 20 on the shot clock. 59-54, Weevils lead. Denton gets it into Ray Price. Price out front to Fantina. Back to Fantina, to Price, to Fantina. They work it out here on the perimeter. Go to Jackson, and now Weevils throw it away. Only 11 turnovers in the game against the Weevils, and that one really was uncalled for. It's a bad pass. 3 minutes left to go in the game. 59-54, Weevils lead by five. Weevils in by 1.5, 26-25. Bill Riders with the basketball. C.J. Ray gives it up out front to Chris Weiss. Weiss left side to Triumph. They go underneath the Black. Black with a reverse layup. He'll put it up to the floor. Batavian Black. He kept him kind of quiet. He is in double figures with 10 points. Leading score on the team averaging 16. Wheels with it. Up by three. That's the basketball in the front court. 2:25 left to play. Weevils working on the perimeter around the horn. They go to Jackson again. Right elbow extended. He'll penetrate. Goes baseline. They call an offensive charge on Isaac Jackson. Going for the left-handed push-up. That'll be the first personal on Isaac. But more importantly, it's the seventh foul against UAM. That's a player control foul, so he won't shoot those. But the Mule Riders have a chance to pull to within one or tie it. This trip into the front court. With the basketball. They get it outside to Rogers. Down low to Black. In the left corner, they get it to Schreiner for three. It's good. We got a five ball game. That'll be our ninth tie of the night. 59-59. We're all tied with a minute 56 to play. Coach Ray Price called the timeout with a minute 53 to play. We're all tied 59 all. We'll take the break with them. We'll be back with more UAM basketball in a moment. Arkansas in the 1-1. UAM, Southern Arkansas still has two fouls to go before the Weevils will be in the bonus. Weevils with it. 12 to shoot on the shot clock. Price out front. Gives it to Jackson. Ice drives, goes baseline, back out front, now to Price, gets his man in the air. In the corner, it goes to Jackson. Jackson with 22 points. 61-59, Weevils on top, a minute 23 to play. Black takes it baseline, puts it in the right corner, out on the wing now to Rogers. Blake Rogers backs up. They're not going to panic. This team's 8-2 in conference play. They're working to CJ Ray. Ray goes into the paint. Running jumper in the paint is good by CJ Ray, and that'll tie the ball game at 61 apiece. Under a minute left to play. It looks like Coach Taft has used his final timeout of the ball game. 61-61. It's a 60-second timeout, so we'll take it with him. We'll be back with more. No, it's a 30-second timeout. We'll keep it here. Now follows a 30-second timeout. 61-61. A ball game that's had 10 ties and unofficially 8. UAM's biggest lead has been 4 here in the second half. UAM's biggest lead has been 7. Hill Riders only had 3 threes in the first half. They've got 6 here in the second half.
We're going to have a photo finish. I ask you to stand.
Shot clock, under a minute left to play, 55 seconds. Getting into Anderson. Anderson, the Fantino, going to run this lead out here in the front court. Realize that extending the pressure out a little bit further, though, on this man-to-man. Denton gets it 8 seconds to shoot. Anderson off to Denton. Josh, 4 seconds. Now it goes to Jackson. Jackson plays up the shot on the shot clock violation. He didn't draw for a shot clock violation. We're all tied at 61. 34 seconds remaining in regulation. 30 seconds on the shot clock. So 4 seconds difference between shot clock and game clock. And this is a full timeout. We'll take this one with them and be back with more UAM basketball after this. Situation almost that we had Saturday. Up at Henderson State. Need a two-point bucket to win it. Hill Riders are going to apply some pressure in the backcourt. Get it into Isaac Jackson. Jackson takes it down the floor, all the way down, goes in. His shot is blocked and a foul call. Oh, no! Against 2.3 seconds left to go. Isaac Jackson is going to get to go to the free throw line. Hill Riders went up for the block. That was LaTravian Black. He picks up his fourth personal foul. For the tie with 2.3 seconds, Isaac Jackson's at the line. He's 4 out of 5 in the ball game today. He'll be shooting 2 here. 22 points on the night. First one's up. In and out. No good. Oh, my goodness. Now the best thing we can hope for is him to be able to get the rebound and the stick back if he misses. If he makes it, he's going to foul and make them run it from the free throw line. Isaac at the line. Intentionally misses. So the Arkansas gets the rebound. They're going to foul him with 0.2 seconds left on the clock. Southern Arkansas, C.J. Ray got the rebound. Foul's going to be called against UAL. And we're going to walk to the other end because that's the 18 foul. Shoot the one and one. C.J. Ray is going to be up the line. Off the bench, he has 6 points. And there's a line shooting the front end of the 1-1. They put 0.3 seconds back up on the clock. So actually a half a second left. First free throw by Ray is up and good. That'll make it 64-61. One more free throw to go for C.J. Ray. Can put it out of reach. Free throw is up and it is good, and that is going to be it. 65-61, the final score here tonight. Weevils lose another close one. Close game. We've just been right there in and just don't know how to finish. Well, rebounding, out rebounding them 27-25. I thought that was big because they were a lot bigger than us.
They're in the best rebounding team in the conference. So, we didn't turn it over too much. 13 is too much.
Yeah.
We didn't turn it over as much. We've been decent defensively. We should have been good defensively.
Well, go back. Isaac Jackson, I'm sure he felt bad enough after last Saturday's game. He puts on a performance tonight. He gets what, 20 points? Yeah, since they got him officially. 22 points on the night. Yeah, I didn't have the final stats. 22 on the night for Isaac. So congratulations to him. And then what about Mario Fantana? Boy, he was nailing the threes early.
Yeah, he stepped up in the final stats. He's got to be better than both those guys do.
Yeah.
They both can come to the sixth. Both those guys stepped up.
But coach, you keep being it close in these ball games, and you just keep competing. And that's all you can do, isn't it? You got to keep competing.
Yeah, you know it's fun. They're 18 to 22 years old. World past the ring is the most important thing in the world. It's the toughest thing. You know, that kind of stuff. And you get older, and you realize there's tougher things to deal with.
Yes, surely, sir, it will. Well, we got to make the road trip out to Oklahoma. Short week, three games in a week. First of all, you got Shawnee, or Southern Nazarene on Thursday night, and then Oklahoma Baptist on Saturday. So, doesn't get any easier, does it?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't. We just got to keep battling, keep fighting.
All right, coach. Thank you for coming by. We look forward to talking to you on Thursday night in Bethany. Coach Chad Tapp here joining us on our post-game show. Again, you look at it, Isaac Jackson finishes with 22. Mario Fantana with 18 for the Bull Weevils. Ray Price finishes with 7 points. Cole Anderson finishes with 7 points. And Timur Kupalia with 2. For Southern Arkansas, Latravian Black, he came on, ended up in double figures with 10. And then you go look at the threes that they hit in the second half. They only had 2 threes in the first half. They end up with 8 in the ballgame. So 6 threes in the second half for Southern Arkansas. They knock it down and they win it here tonight. 65-61 over the Bull Weevils. Earlier, it was 76-63. Lady Mule Riders defeat the Blossoms here tonight. That's going to do it for us here from Steelman Fieldhouse. Like I said, we'll be on the road to Oklahoma, play Southern Nazarene on Thursday night, and Oklahoma Baptist on Saturday. We'll hope you'll join us right here on KHPM 93.7 for all live basketball action. 5:30 and 7:30 on Thursday night, and 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock on Saturday. For Mr. Jason Camden, back at the station, I'm Jimmy Sledge. Good night, everyone. Yeah.